I wanted to find a place that was symbolic, and obviously LSU is to me, and LSU is the future of the state, and higher education is the future of the state, so I thought it important to make this statement here. I think the state needs somebody who's going to bring us together. It's what I've been talking about during the campaign, and not divide us, and I think John Bel is the guy to do it. I think the Republican legislature is going to dictate a lot of what happens, and I think he's got an ability to work with that.